Hi guys, it's Liza here. So today I'm going to show you how to open up your spine and also open up your chest. So I'll be using a femoral as my prop, but you can also use a block. You can even use one of those nice little pillows to have a yoga class. So I'm going to be showing you some variations of how to do that. So let's get started. Nice guys. So today we use a femoral. Remember, you can use other props, but I like to move around even using my arms just to see what I can open up, especially with my scapula in that area that gets tight. It's a really good heart opener as well too. So hope you guys enjoy that, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.